Okay, are we good? Can a mod change the game? I suppose there's a category for this. I already love it because of the menu doing that. Thank you. Okay, I already love this game. Hi, Nerderns. Oh, there's me! Oh, I gotta jump over it. Aw! So cute! I am already sad it's only gonna be a 45-minute game. Mysterious. I hadn't even noticed that, Gamero! That's so cute. Oh. I love the ambient soundtrack. Oh. Well, the Deathless runs over. Extremely the opposite of that. Uh-oh. Oh! I believe I can fly, but no, you can't because you're a sheep. That was the achievement I just got. I suppose that was supposed to happen. Hidden place to the right? Over here? Funny little jokes like that? Yeah, me too. It's very charming. Even if it's like a pun, and I normally hate puns, but when it's in cute games, I don't mind them. Vinyl number one. Okay, cool. My forehead looks great. Thanks. That's the weirdest compliment I've gotten in a while. This place is huge. I think I'm lost. Damn, I will continue to go deeper, but I hope I will find a way to go up soon. A lost notes. Dead dude.
If you're hearing this message, something went wrong. This is beyond all of us.
Dear Flawless. We really need to remove this debris. I'll contact Belgian tomorrow. Can I not go here? I'm so happy that ladies watch Love is Blind Sweden now because now we can do references about it and she'll understand all of them too. Was it you who mentioned it a while ago, Shalim? When I was playing demos? And then I remember someone mentioning this game and... Yeah! Oh, it is! That's why I looked it up. So, thank you for recommending. It seems really, really good. Uh-huh. Oh, Jesus. Oh my god, the music though! Ah! Okay, one hit KO. Good to know. Music's really cool. Go! Oh. God, the animation's stunning in this game. What's that? Oh! Double jump, taking you higher. Nice. We love a double jump. Oh yeah. Whoa, 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 whoa. Whoa, relax! Is this a horror game? Hello? Your estimated wait time is forever. Cool track.
I made it to the lower levels of the facility. However, no one has been here for a long time. Something isn't adding up.
Final report. Everyone seems to have been evacuated correctly. At least everyone we could have saved. Whoa, 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 okay. What happened here? Elevators have all been disconnected with success. To use them, you will first need to reactivate the lever, then press the button. This? Oh. What button? Huh? Oh. That's cute. I got a... Holy moly. What a pretty game. Thomas, if you can finally find a way to put way out of that stuck elevator, I'll be waiting for you outside. I hope you won't die here. It would be too stupid. You're forbidden to go down into Zone 3 before having had your equipment checked by the authorized services. I don't care, I'm a sheep. Hello? Wow. Pretty. This is the wrong way, I gotta have the original someday. Cause it's good, you like it? Did you post tax? That's just the way that I make shitfish was. There's like a lot of different ways to make it. I feel like every single Swedish person, or family or whatever does it different, so. Watch your heads. Hi wizard! GG on your baseline. I was lurking in your stream yesterday.
To see them growing here is incredible and unprecedented. There must be a reason why.
This is such an ominous game. Look at all these things. This new deposit is full of crystals. I hope that Belgium will offer us a bonus for this discovery. We will all be rich soon. Sure you will be. So pretty.
What the heck?
It's so pretty. The lighting in this game. What? Oh! Holy shit! Oh, is Bailey where Raves posted? No, I don't think it was that one. Oh! Whoa! Holy shit. We played this last night. I think it's adorable and I love it so much and everything about it is great. This is sick. We're so fast. Oh, we're supposed to go up here. Oh, there it is. Maybe we should speedrun this. Holy moly. Damn, that was sick. No, I fucked up the music. Shut up. This is so sick. It's so pretty! I knew it would be good music when I saw it was Mr. Suicide Sheep. Yes. That made the game, but goddamn. Did I die? No, we're okay. This is amazing. Suicide, yes. So cool! Is there a button to buy? No. Run as fast as you can. This game is amazing. You should all go play it. I can't believe this is free. Dynamic music in games is so fucking sick. Uh-oh. Nemen! Stop. This is a restricted zone. This area is officially forbidden to anyone. Do not expose any part of your body to contaminated air and leave immediately.
Belgin.
Oh, there's two.
Welcome to the Belgin Institute.
Hi, Jess.
Will be soon. You won't.
Jess, you want to see something cool? Soon. Hang on. What happened? How do I get out? Oh. That part of the game was so sick. I want more. This experiment succeeds. Belgium will be instantly propelled to the rank of the most powerful industry in the world. As an investor, I have to witness this historic event. Regalon? Okay. Jess! Look. Look! Look! Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. What was that? Paid an exorbitant price to see this. It had better not be disappointing. Esrue. Fuck. It's so cute. It's so cute. I love it. I'm so sad. It's only 45 minutes-ish. An hour. Oh no, it's patches again. The dark bear. Yay! Okay. Yeah, the music's dope. Okay, one more time maybe. Yeah, what's you know, one last bang of this guy that you thought was weird and creepy. Hi, Kigon. That was close. Buy patches. You should patches. Who's the boss? Damn right, we did. That noise specifically reminds me of Little Nightmares too. Like that? Oh, we can do more stuff. Whoa! What if this is like a teaser for what's to come, you know? And he just wanted to like gauge interests. Don't we think that's the case? What if he's making a big game? I'm asking for like 4 hours. Give me 4 hours. Wanna make games like this? What's stopping you, Risky? Whoa, we're in Paris? Oh my god, the music's giving me goosebumps! It's so pretty! Holy moly. I can't stress enough how much I love the lighting in this game. Look at that! What the fuck? It's so pretty!
This message might be my last entry. I'm out of food, water, and have no way of getting away from wherever I am now. This path
Why is this 1 hour long game gonna make me cry? Hi, Noel. I'm great. How are you? This is amazing. Do we run?
Thank you.
Don't kill me. Alright, you can take my powers. I'm not gonna die, right? Where am I going? Not that way. It's free! Go play it! Please. Holy moly. Oh. Oh no, patches? Leave me alone. Patches! Is he gonna be nice? Kill Patches. He didn't mean to be evil. Patches! He saves us! What do I do? I don't know. I don't know what to do. We just do our thing, or... I died. The music is so insane. I... Oh, I'm stupid. I lost it. I don't have it anymore. I don't have my... I can't get to it. The Hollow's Tears on Spotify? Good fucking shit. Adding that. Right after the stream. Oh shit, I don't have anything anymore. I have my double drum still. Patches, help! Oy. Wait, how do I get up there? Wait, how do I get up there? Okay, that was sick. I didn't even mean to do that. What the fuck? Question mark. Question mark? Are you making a big sheepy game? Please. Oh my god, that was so good. I can't believe I got so emotional over a game that's literally an hour long. That was so good. I want big sheepy game. Hi PhD. Also hi BM Sabub. That was so good! I can't believe that. Oh, Yo Mace. I've listened to their music before. Everybody should go play this right now.